cutting through this stuff. Power's out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. I guess she didn't forget. All these years later, and she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down. I think that creature is trapped. I can't cut it free. Let's pass under it for now. Lock tight. Okay, that hurt. Let's find another path. You might be able to help it later. Sheds. Something around here has a big appetite. Go. never seen tech like this before. And I scrapped some serious machines on Braca. I've seen this tech before, just not on this scale. Huh. Just like Z's chamber. No way we're passing that still breathing.
Hey, you! Hands up everything! Everything here wants to eat you or suffocate you.
Seeds. I could plant them, but where? All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either. This'll come in handy. There is only the Force. Can't get through. Could be trouble. Or maybe it could lend us a hand.
Someone take that thing down.
Nice. Empire is way out of their element here. Careful, BD. I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxian Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
Now this is more my speed. I need help. That's so much better. Structure is the array, but what's it for?
Why did they post me here? I don't even know what this thing does.
What'd you find? That did the trick. Let's move. Stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers. I'm guessing Z might know about this. system's powered Z's chamber. We're getting close. The only ones interested in the array. We've searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose. Sealed away for centuries now. That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. Time for some answers.
Welcome to Tantalor.
It's beautiful. Remind me not to let you name the next world we discover.
Give it time. You didn't like me much at first either.
Jury's still out. Hard to believe this paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Renowned Jedi Knight Dagan Gara offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now.
Well, someone might think you've learned humility. Force is strong here.
It's just as I told you. We'll build the temple here.
Yes. My thoughts exactly. It's simply wonderful.
Yes, it's perfect. I've seen the galaxy, Centauri. And there are many worlds that the light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
On Tanalore. But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order. Here at the galactic frontier.
The Abyss blocks comm signals. We'll have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
They've been in there for hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Ronceasus.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
You won in the end. Be patient.
Not one of my strong suits.
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn. I have faith in you. So does the Council. Trust them to do the right thing. What's wrong?
Warn the others. We're under attack. You're not here. You're not supposed to be here. Release me. Please. Thank you.
you. I saw you.
I'm Cal. Cal Kestis. And you must be Daigan Gera.
Yes, I am. You are a Jedi?
Yes. But things have changed since you've been gone. A Sith Lord corrupted the Republic. Turned it into an empire. They destroyed the Order. They're hunting down those of us that are left. But you're here now. We can fight them together.
Return to Tanalore.
What happened there? How'd you end up here?
We were invaded. I held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten. Not yet. Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tanalore and then refuse to counterattack.
They gave up on it?
Yes. It was my discovery, my home, and they just expected me to throw it away.
Daigan, wait.
I refused to obey and was betrayed by the one I trusted most.
No, stop!
Oh,
I shall make this quick. Is this all that remains?
Wasting energy. Stand and fight. Weak. More. Pathetic. Such a chore. Witness true power. Inferior.
Hey, BD.
Is that it?
Nothing. Stand and fight. You waste my time. Why resist? Tanalore will be mine.
Stim!
Stand and fight. Such a pity. Still green,
Hey, BD-1!
Wretched order will rue the day they betrayed me and forsook Tanalore. Coward. Such a chore. Still green, Stand and fight.
Imprisoned again. You dare stand against me?
Stop! I am not not your enemy. We're all that's left. What happened to you?
Ah, Ravis. I should have known you would honor your oath.
Wait!
She entrusts Tantalor to someone like him.
Tantalor was supposed to bring us closer. But all it did was divide our order. The Council may have given up on you. But I know who you truly are, Dagon. Even if you yourself have forgotten.
She had such faith in him. At least she never had to see him fall to the dark side.
Not a bad view, huh, buddy? Wonder if Grease and Bolt fixed the mantis by now.
Let's stop. Let's move.
You're new here, yeah?
That's right.
Got a place you should check out then. There's this guy, a real fishing enthusiast, putting around in a skiff at the base of the mountain. He's near an Imperial camp. Mind seeing if he's all right?
Yeah, No problem.
Much appreciated.
Not getting up this water. Not without some help. Great find. Tantalor is real. And it may be the last corner of this galaxy that's safe from the Empire. I wish you could have seen it too, BD. I think we just found our ticket out of here. Easy. We won't hurt you. Shard. Let's trade it at Doma's shop. All right, let's go.
Up!
I bet we can clear that gate with a little boost from our new friend. We'll have to find another way around. Come on, Neko.
You got it.
Ready to ride. Thanks for the lift. A sand crawler. You know what that means. Jawas can't be far off. Let's ride. Seeds. You should find somewhere to plant them. Hey there, friend. Here they are. Mantis is back in action. Come on, BD. Let's meet him at the landing pad. Let's get back to Grease and Bode. Tell them what we found.
Z, you're looking good as new.
Indeed. That mechanical mixologist is a miracle worker. I must know, did you locate the key to Tananor?
It's complicated. But we'll find it.
Monk told me what transpired while I was asleep. To think the Jedi Order is no more, that must have been dreadful for you. We have both been through so much, but we must persevere, Cal. After all, what else is there to do?
That's right. You've got room for one more?
I shall remain here, but if you need my counsel, I will be at the saloon. I am very fortunate to have met you, Cal Kestis.
I found something out there.
Oh yeah, what do you got? Another holocron?
Jedi. From the time of the High Republic, somehow preserved in Bacta. Dagon Gera. I freed him.
What happened?
He attacked me. Escaped with the Bedlam Raiders. He's who they've been looking for. Says the Jedi betrayed him. And turned to the dark side.
Are you okay, kid?
Tantalor. It's real, Grease. It's hidden somewhere in the Abyss.
Oh, that's impossible! The Abyss eats any ship that gets too close!
The Republic found a way through hundreds of years ago. That's why they built that array in the forest.
A hidden world that nobody has been able to reach for centuries. If you figured out how to cross the Abyss, you could just... disappear.
Completely. No Bedlam Raiders. No bounty hunters.
No Galactic Empire.
I'm just spitballing here, but that does sound like a place that someone could call home.
Yeah. Yeah, it could be a home.
Get your feet down. All right, I'm going back to the cantina.
You know, Grease, we could use a real pilot.
I don't know. I mean, you're doing okay on your own. I mean, you could clean the Patoli Weave every now and then.
We don't know the Mantis like you do. Nobody does.
Oh, Cal, I'm sorry. My best days are behind me. I can't even hold my card steady.
I know things are different from how they used to be, but I'm not sure I could do this without you.
Is that really how you feel?
It is.
Well, I mean, I guess I could... have Monk keep his eye on the saloon.
Greasy money. You in? I mean, there's not gonna be much in the way of credits.
Cal, this is better than any score. Imagine, no more looking over your shoulder. A safe place for us, for the ones we love.
If anyone knows about a lost Jedi world, it's here.
Jedi! Aha! It's about time you paid that lady a visit. All right. I'm gonna make us some food before we go.
How's it feel to be back on the Mantis?
Good. Thinking about whipping up some curried burra fish. Kitchen looks in better shape than the rest of the ship, kid.
Definitely saw less action since you left.
You're telling me. The spice levels haven't moved. Did you cook even one decent meal for yourself these last years?
I'm not half the cook you are, Grease. And maybe only three quarters the pilot.
Very kind, but the first chance we get, I'm making you a plate of Great Granny Pyloon's umber hash.
My favorite. Can't wait.